Yeah! Forgot about my thing.
We did it.
No. Wait, is it really?
Yeah.
Wow. It was just whatever.
Just a shitty fucking cord.
Okay. I hope it doesn't cut out because I have my thingy, but it is cutting out. It is cutting out
a little bit. Yeah, see? Idiot. Afro grab! No! The infamous Afro grab down throw TI mix up, except not really, because you can react to the down throw.
I think only Jackson knows how to set this thing up.
We can mess with it in a little bit. Oh, hey, did you make this?
I sure did.
Ryan got like 3 Afro grabs in a row.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Ooh. He definitely, that was weird. He shielded like the first 4 hits of the down smash and then crouch cancel grabbed the last one. I feel like
that's pretty impressive. See, he just did it again. Oh god. Evercount amounting a little mini comeback here.
Oh yeah.
My god. I don't get it.
I feel like if
he got it correctly once.
Did you see the 50-50 mix up?
Did you see that 50-50 mix up? Either he lands on the platform. Or he does.
Or he does it. It worked.
It worked, kind of, yeah. Oh man. I have a. Ooh. Oh, I thought he was gonna down throw again.
Maybe Ryan just trusted that he would finally DI it.
Stands a little close, too close to the edge there.
Ooh.
Props to a Canadian Bank for actually not like fishing for like forward smash. He hasn't really thrown one out at all.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'll do it. Alright, moving on. Game 3. We didn't update the scores at all. This John isn't even fucking Blue Marth. He isn't even fucking Blue Marth. That's it. You're fucking Blue Marth.
I am. I mean...
Michael Peters, everyone.
Are you implying that I'm getting it on with Blue Marth? Is that what you're saying? I mean, I might be. I'm not saying I'm not.
Yeah, we'll just leave that up to everyone. Booty Mean. What the fuck's Booty Mean?
I don't know.
We have a new shitlord in chat every single week.
Oh.
Booty Mean.
Alright.
Main.
Alright. He's got him up in the air. Swings a little bit preemptively.
Mm-hmm.
Peach has got a long float. 2.5 seconds to be exact.
Is that it? 2.5? Oh, ADAD. It's Adam Hannon Hatfield.
Adam Hannon Hatfield.
Adam Hannon Hatfield.
Adam Hannon Hatfield.
Alright. Up tilt, seal that stock. Kind of catches Africano jumping towards Marth.
Yeah, he did the side B.
Did he?
He hit the side B on the shield.
Oh, he just did it anyways.
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, there's not that much Peach can do to punish it, I guess. So it's kind of like if she jumps into this, it works. But Peach should probably just like roll away or something.
Nice back air.
I think he liked the way we said his name.
Yeah, I'm sure he loves it. I think it's pretty funny. Afrikan actually got his jump back there. So he ends up managing to get to the top platform. So it was a questionable down smash.
Top platform is a pretty safe place to be, especially on the stage because it's so high up. Makes sense why Africana would go here for that reason.
Now he's playing from behind. Seems like he's struggling to get anything started.
Yeah. Oh.
Seems like Kenny Banks doing a good job kind of staying on him, not letting him get any breathing room, but at the same time, 1-1. But at the same time, Africano is engaging him a little more than he probably should be.
Yeah. He's catching Africano, like trying to jump out of a shield. Like, see, there he tried to do the same up tilt, but that time Africano rolled, which was a good adaption.
Yeah.
It definitely could have been a pretty crucial gimp if you got that.
Nice grab. Reads a tech in place. Or maybe he reacted to it. Maybe he's that good.
Maybe a bit of both.
Throw.
All right, I think he DI'd a little bit of there. It looked like a neutral DI. Rather.
I don't like seeing Africano catching these landings a little more.
Yeah. Kenny Banks got a pretty solid lead now.
Yeah, two Africano. Stocks.
Not quite a...
More like a stock and a half, but...
Oh.
Gets that re-grab. Not necessarily a bad option, because a lot of people can't really react to the forward throws really hard.
Yeah.
So you can get a free re-grab on a lot of floaties.
Yeah. Alright, Africana clean that stock up. Now he's only at a one stock deficit. It's definitely possible, because Peach can live for a long time, but
yeah.
So far, Canadian Bank's not really been struggling that much to kill Ryan.
Yeah, but however, as we all know, when it comes to Peach, Marth can definitely... Oh!
Well,
that's
that happens.
Bad.
We take those.
Yeah, we take those. So now Africano probably breathing a little bit of a sigh of relief, but he's definitely not out of the woods yet.
Yeah.
Getting all these weak hit dash attacks.
Alright, he's got something started.
Catches
the
landing.
The shield.
Oh, I thought he could have ran off and nared maybe.
Yeah, I don't know. Ooh. Okay.
Trying to use those turnips to help himself get in. Now he's got a bit of a tricky situation, Peach in the corner.
Oh man.
Ooh. This is even real close.
Now he's starting to fish for
yeah,
those sports.
He's getting desperate. He realizes that his winner stock is on the line. Oh.
Yeah, he just wasn't. Oh.
Canadian Bank kind of throwing that one away. Africana takes a 2-1.
Yeah.
John SD'd twice.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Yeah, you never like to see it in like that.
Yeah, that's unfortunate.
Just because I was so close.
Africana moving on in the winner's bracket. Probably have to play either him or someone, I don't know.
The upset is real, 21 over 20. That's pretty outdated, those ranks. I don't know. Oh.
That's true.
What an upset.
What an upset. I guess I can finally put these over my ears, so, because I can actually hear us.
It's not cutting out, really.
Yeah, now it's better than it's been in the past.
Let me see. Where's my water bot?
Hey guys. How's it going?
I love playing Star Winners Quarters. I love
Nice. That means I probably have to play like
you're playing Yale.
Yale. We'll see about that. I hate the interlacing and weird flickery shit on the stream here. Wish we had a bit of a better setup for that, but it's kind of hard to find the right stuff that you need. Pretty stacked.
Guaranteed ninth.
There's no guaranteed ninth dance. There's only the guaranteed 25th dance. Okay.
Right here, Aquilas versus Canadian Bank.
Gerald and Gale. You gonna get in there, bud? Or should I scooch?
Yeah, probably.
But then. Okay. Gonna just give the old swap, then. Hey, it knows. Alright.
Man. The chokes was real from John. That was his game.
Yeah.
That was his set. Well, game one, I beat him good. Also, it was an upset, because I'm ranked higher than John.
Not on the thing, though.
Yeah, that's true. Oh my fucking god, Sam. Okay, if you talk about that again in chat, I'm gonna ban you.
Yeah, don't talk about the devil's lettuce in our chat. Alright, what mink character is y'all gonna go? Is Fox?
Looks like Fox, yeah. Okay. To FD? Other hand armoring, okay.
Alright.
Can I just, like, give him the win? Okay. I mean, I played him a bunch already, Daddy, so... Anyways, so star 2-0 Zapricano.
Wow. What an upset.
Oh, it's 0-1. Yeah.
Yeah.
Probably. Oh my god. Look at all the sinning in the chat. I don't appreciate it. Not in my chat. Alright, so we got Yul 4, and these. I feel like we should just, like, get rid of these ranks, because these aren't correct.
You could.
It's better to have nothing than,
wrong ranks.
Yeah. Because. No.
Chofta.
Yeah, it's kind of weird. Okay, you should also, I guess.
Oh, yeah. Score.
And you'll switch to Blue Fox. So,
oh,
yeah.
What a dick.
Alright.
Alright, winner's corner's action. Winnipeg Weekly 57.
Chop got the first opening there. Wasn't quite able to get a lot off of it. Nice little dash dance grab around that full jump there.
So the last two sets that these guys played, Chopped won both of them.
Yes.
I guess last three.
Yeah, if you count the monthly one.
Yeah.
Oh, that looked like a missed L cancel.
But I don't think Yul 4 played Fox at all in any of the sets.
I don't think so.
He played basically almost every other character he has besides Fox.
Yeah. And I don't know. Okay, nice little option coverage there. Nice. Yeah, I don't know how Chopped feels about the Fox. Oh, I think he feels a little bit. I don't know.
Okay.
Yeah. Nice. I used to look like you used to look like, I guess.
Star definitely used to have a Sam haircut.
Yeah.
Anyway. Alright,
it's a pretty even game so far. Oh, got him off stage. Nice. Kind of reads the angle, but such low percent. Yul 4 is able to decide to be on stage.
Yeah, Yul 4 with a computer angle.
Yeah. Well, it seems like a pretty safe angle when you're at that low percent, because it's hard for them to really kill you off it.
Yeah, I mean, like we saw, if you just get a back air, then you're not going to go that far.
Yeah.
Unless you get, like, shined or something.
Nice, I like that full jump near. A lot of boxes like the full jump when they're in the corner. Chopper's gonna call it out. Ooh.
Nice crouch cancel. Yeah, it kind of seemed like that whole stock, Chopper just keeping Yul 4 in the corner, basically the whole time, either corner.
Yeah, he's been doing a pretty good job of, keeping stage position so far. Alright.
Still gets a regrab. Still getting that punish going.
Nice. Ooh.
70% punish. Very nice.
Yeah.
Alright, waits it out, but. Oh, gets him on stage. Yeah, bad DI in the nair.
Once again, catches him with that full jump nair when he's in the corner. I think he got him trying to go to the platform.
Goes to ledge again. He does kind of read it, but doesn't get much off it.
Ziggy. Yeah.
Okay.
Alright.
Pretty quick three stock there from Chopped.
Yeah. It's kind of a.
Wonder if we'll see a character switch from Yul 4.
Wouldn't be surprised, but.
Nope.
Guess not.
Straight to stadium. Is this game won? It's not.
Yeah.
Good shield grab. Recognizing that high drill.
That drill, yeah. It's definitely unsafe at certain heights.
That drill looking like notorious SAM.
It was pretty high.
Anyways.
Nice pivot grab.
Doesn't get the re-grab.
Yeah, I don't think that if you do the upper to cover tech in place, you can actually like get the grab if they tech across the platform like that.
Yeah.
At least that's what Drug Fox said. I asked him in his stream personally, and he said they can get a spot dodge or something out first. So, Yul 4 took the first stock this time, but Chop got a pretty high percent. There, nice reaction.
Nice little string there from Yul 4.
Yeah, he's turned this into a pretty solid lead, almost a full stock for himself.
Yeah, Chop got to take this stock pretty soon, or
Nice, I like that. The full hop back here, over the spaces aerial.
and the little laser snipe on still your moves.
Yeah.
But he does get up smash really hard.
All right. He died. So clean three stocks of two here.
I know Chalk, definitely a hater of the stadium transformations.
Oh,
not
yeah.
a fan of the jank they sometimes impose.
Yeah. I think he would probably just be willing to camp it out if Yul4 was, but Yul4 approached over the tree.
Yeah. A nice little tech chase there from Yul4. Still pretty good. Still a pretty solid lead from Yul4 too.
Nice side B, ledge cancel.
Clip with a get up attack.
I don't know. This probably supposed to be an up tilt.
Yeah.
Okay. Did he miss L cancel that back air? I don't know. Either way, he didn't quite get the dash. The grab could have been a big punish. Oh. Just kind of stood there and took that nair.
Okay.
Nice kind of reads a double jump. Yul4 showing off some tech skill there. Oh, I like that. Usually you see people go for like the dash dance pivot grab, but he just goes straight for like a pivot up smash because he knows it'll kill.
Up smash doesn't quite reach the bush.
Yeah, I don't know if he thought it would or it was maybe misinput.
Oh.
Alright.
Alright.
Nice. It's really scary to cover that up B or you just slam into the stage.
Yeah.
Alright, so 1-1.
Didn't really matter. Game 3. Yeah, definitely a turnaround from game 1.
Yeah.
Perhaps maybe we'll see Final Destination.
Maybe. Don't know what Yul4 would ban in this.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Like, just literally no idea.
Yeah, about, I don't know.
Okay. Don't usually... I mean...
Hmm. Interesting.
Yeah. I guess Shoft is comfortable on the stage.
I guess so. I didn't really know what his preferred stages in the matchup are. Mm-hmm. Or... Throw it though. Yep. Right, just kind of gives him the ledge there.
Yeah, I guess. I mean, you don't really have to respect it, but sometimes you just respect it.
Yeah.
Worst comes to worst, you just have him in the corner.
Yeah, it's not really too bad as long as you can, like, keep your stage positioning. Alright.
Close him with a forward tilt.
Okay. Yeah, I like that.
Right to ledge.
Chopped, not looking as good on these punishes as he was, like, in game 1.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he was getting, like, 60% punishes.
Anything, grabs. Yeah, if anything, Yul4 is the one who's been getting the bigger punishes now.
Definitely a big game changer there.
Alright, I think he smashed that drill to the right so that he would get sent in stage instead of off the edge. I don't know if that was a conscious decision, but it's pretty good.
Oh, yeah, I do think that forward tilt was supposed to be a...
Probably to turn around up tilt, yeah.
Yeah. So, tie game, but pretty high percent for Shaw after.
Alright. I like that scoop up smash.
Definitely was a scoop. Let's see if we can get a kill off the grab.
Just kind of... I mean,
yeah,
works.
Just waited.
It's not... too hard to react to a mistech like that.
No. Although it was good awareness that I'm guessing he knew up smash would kill there.
Yeah.
It was kind of, I felt like it was kind of an ambiguous percent.
Well, I think because he was so close to the edge, it was more like guaranteed to kill. Because
yeah.
if you DI it all the way out, you're probably going to die on the, off the side.
Ooh.
Okay.
Not great DI on the nair. And Chop time the game up.
Yep. It's a really even game so far.
But yeah, I definitely Yul4 still get the at least bigger percent punishes.
Sure.
Whereas Chomp needs he's just kinda chipping away.
Yeah.
Just like two hit strings. Okay, reverse bear. Reach the angle. Okay.
That is a very scary situation.
Yeah.
Alright.
Sweet spot the ledge. Nice.
That catches him out of a ledge stall there. It's not really safe. I mean, it's not 100% safe to challenge it either, because Fox could throw out an aerial or something, but you generally like add more of a risk when you're off the edge without your double jump. So
Chomp got a pretty decent amount of percent there before losing his last stock, so hopefully he can capitalize on that. Because he definitely is at the advantage here.
Ooh.
Get the spot. Oh, okay.
Alright.
Catches the spot dodge of the forward smash, and Yul4 just fastballs.
Yeah, he gets hit with the very late frames of the forward smash, and Yul4 looked like he tried to crouch cancel. Ended up slipping off and doing an aerial.
Yeah, Choft continuing his dominance over Yul4.
Yeah, I mean, I don't really know who Yul4 mains anymore at this point.
Yeah.
So.
Me? Mmm. Okay, well, I guess we'll go play Patrick.
So.
Hey guys.
Alright, so Jigglypuff.
Man, I had to play so patient.
Yeah.
Like, it was hard to get in. But I done it. That's the forward smash at the end, that was like, it was like super desperation. Like, I thought maybe he would spot touch, but like, when I did it, I thought it was gonna whiff. Because I like hesitated, but then it ended up working out.
Yeah, it looked like one of the very last frames it could have hit.
Yeah. Yeah, I hesitated and I thought, like, fuck, I missed. But then it ended up working out. I'd prefer to get, like, a legit edgeguard instead of, like, that happening. But shit happens. Can't really complain. Anyways,
yeah.
So, see my KCMG.
Yeah.
Really hard to say tags.
Yeah, start with CM. So we're actually going to see CMD play this out with Falco. A lot of Falco mains just like to play Fox for this matchup.
Yeah.
It's always interesting to see. It's not a matchup you see too often.
Yeah, I think it's a matchup composed of lasers and pokes, and Falco kind of, as far as like controlling horizontal space, he has auto-cancel back air and up tilt.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's hard for Falco to like aggress like he wants to in this matchup.
Yeah, yeah, definitely. Like, you're gonna need to be pretty patient in this matchup.
Yeah.
More so than most Falco matchups.
Yeah, your kill confirms pretty much all come up of like jab or like comboing in air.
Yeah.
Or like back airs.
Yeah, like sometimes you can just like that, land a raw back air. Yeah. Like, Falco doesn't have too much trouble killing this matchup, but it's definitely not as easy as Fox. However, you know, Jigglypuffs are smash GIing up their up airs a lot more often now, at least in hungry boxes, so.
Yeah, it's crazy. For like a while, he was so good at it, and then he was bad at it, and now he's good at it again.
Yeah, I don't know. It might have been the Foxes getting better at it or something, too.
Yeah, possibly.
So.
Jigglypuff's fastball, super, oh my god, super slow.
Yeah.
So it's like, those kinds of situations, it's actually pretty tough for Puff to get down there in time.
Yeah. I think he maybe could have still, like, landed with the back air at least.
Something, yeah.
Pretty sure if Falco gets a shield up in time, you're still safe as long as you space it. Jigglypuff's back air, very disjointed.
See, CMYK throwing out some up airs right below Falco, I don't think that's necessarily a smart idea.
Yeah,
unless, like,
it's pretty hard to challenge Falco from below, actually.
Yeah.
Just because the down air is so good.
Ooh, it's close.
It's also, like, at a very high fall speed. Very high, fast fall speed.
Mm-hmm.
So that can be very scary. Like, he can just kind of drop down and stomp on you, Goomba.
Well, it seems like CMG has a solid reverse down tilt. CMG seemed like he had a very solid control over that match, CMYK had trouble dictating the pace, which is definitely what Pop wants to do.
Yeah, for sure. Not really sure what kind of adaptations.
I think he could have just rested him. Yeah. But...
yeah, I think maybe we could see, like, him.
Huh? Your Peach is bullshit, Adam. He actually gets, like, ridiculous item luck. Yeah, he got double stitch against me, I just LRA started.
Nice. Alright, so...
wait, what happened?
Good job, Adam. So it looks like it's actually even here.
Yeah, it's actually pretty even. Counter pick makes sense. Platforms can kind of disrupt out. Oh, nice call out.
Nice. Yeah. Well, that's I think what Jigglypuff needs to do in this match, because I think Falco like controls the neutral pretty well, but it's just like he can die so easily, and we didn't really see that in the first game. Like, CMG was living to pretty high percents most of the time. He didn't get any rest. This game he hasn't either, but he's gotten at least one solid, like, low percent edge guard.
Yeah, I think off that up throw he meant to back air, I'm pretty sure he accidentally turned around. But he ended up doing, like, a forward air.
Ooh.
Yeah. I'm like, the way he's controlling, like, the space, like, directly in front and above Falco. It's actually... Falco doesn't really have a move that hits that area super well.
Like in front, like in front and above?
Yeah, like he'd have to turn in back air or something.
Yeah, I think Chili Pup is pretty good at catching jumps out of shield with moves like Nair and forward air.
Yeah, line back air of course, just like right above where you want to jump. But CMG mounting this comeback.
Yeah, back air is such, like such a crazy move because like even when it whiffs, it's really good. Like.
Yeah,
like you're just like threatening the, all his space.
Well, it's because Jigglypuff, like her aerial mobility is just so good.
Freaking ridiculous, yeah.
Yeah, she has the ability to retreat.
Nice backwards aerial.
Nice burial.
Burial.
So CMG has taken, I think, two stocks in a row.
Yeah, it's getting like a lot of these nice two hits. Like, oh,
nice. It's kind of a, I think, pretty hard read, but like, you know. The risk reward's pretty good for that. I don't think Falco can really punish that if it whiffs.
CMYK misses the tech, but he does barely live. Really nice DI.
Yeah.
Go for that reverse up air. I don't know if a Hungry Box gets that so much reverse up, like the backwards hitbox of up air into rest. Whenever I try it, never works.
Yeah, he's knows.
He's fucking Hungry Box.
He just knows when people want to jump.
Yeah, apparently. Like, it's insane. Apparently, when you ask him about the game, like, and, like, what he thinks while he plays, apparently he's really bad at, like, talking about, like, how his thought process works. Yeah, like, it's like one of those players who's just, like, just does it.
Yeah. I don't know.
Some people aren't great at articulating their thoughts, so that's understandable. What do we got next?
So this is Winter Semis. We're gonna have... this is Cass's Mark and Adam's Peach. Alright.
Okay. My Martha's beating Adam's Peach sometimes.
Oops.
So, we will see how this goes.
And let's see.
Peach Cobbler. Shoutouts. Shoutouts to Ryan for making that tag. Peach Cobbler.
Good,
it's a
so
good
clever.
One. It is clever. Ryan's a clever guy.
Alright, so. Oh, wait. I forgot. Playing Martha.
Black Marth.
Marth Dark.
Your old color.
Yeah.
And then you stop being a fuckboy.
Stop being an... yeah. I mean...
nah.
I wouldn't say... Black Marth's not fuckboy Marth. White's fuckboy Marth.
White is absolutely
Black is like... Marth. I don't know. Mujiking wannabe Marth.
Yeah. I still think, like, me personally, like, I don't think I have it in me to pick any color other than blue or black. I don't like any of the other ones.
I think green's alright. Well, I don't know. Like, red's not bad, I just don't like the Marth it's associated with, I guess. I don't know. It's like basically Buster Marth. Green Marth is just like Cactar and like nobody else really.
I got a haircut, I look
Smash
like
God.
Apparently Sam looks like you now.
Yeah, that's what he said.
Oh god. I'm excited for that.
I told him I used to look like him because I used to have, like, that kind of haircut.
Oh, okay.
The mop tip.
Mop tip.
Yeah. Alright, so...
absolutely fishing.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh, the advanced mind games going on in this pet right now are insane. Not really.
That was kind of a funny little stock there.
Yeah.
CMG definitely not offering very much respect to Burnt-Out Ninja's Peach.
Yeah.
Or Cobbler's Peach. I don't know what he wants us to call him.
I'm not calling him Cobbler.
I think Cobbler is a much better tag than Burnt-Out Ninja.
I guess.
I get it though. Like, I'm used to calling him Burnt-Out Ninja. Burnt-Out Ninja.
I don't think he ever said he wanted to change his tag though.
I don't know.
Because I don't know if he's really.
Oh, sorry.
I don't think he's serious about me. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, I give it like a couple of weeks before he switches back to Sheik.
Yeah. Or, yeah, I don't know. I mean, he's not really playing seriously right now, anyways, so.
He's just, Antelope crew for.
Well, it's supposed to be Star, myself, CMG, Stickman, Patrick, and iDog. But, CMG might not be going. Apparently.
I can't hear myself anymore. Oh, there we go. That's weird.
Yeah. Alright, so. Adam takes A stock.
A stock. Throws out a forward smash. Obviously, he just.
Oh, yeah.
So good.
Next to up tilt.
Yeah. Like, up tilt, forward tilt.
You know, just all those.
So great, many good moves.
All those great Peach moves.
Mm-hmm.
When you think good Peach moves, those are definitely the first ones that come to mind. I don't really know, to be honest. Depends, because that's not really like. It's like our number 1 and 3 and 7, and nobody else in our top 10, so it's not exactly like the best crew we could have. So I'd say it depends on like how good other people's crew are. Yeah, how good other people's crews are. Relative to their region.
Looks like Corey and John Melvin are on at least game 2 with Corey up, because Corey would never CP this stage.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So
yeah,
tipper up smash.
Very nice.
But yeah, I think if other crews don't have all their best players there, we definitely have a better chance.
Yeah. But,
if they do, then
Ontario will be there in full force, obviously. So
yeah, they would definitely destroy our crew, but that's okay. It's just for fun.
Yeah. Top 4 and a top 10. AB doesn't even have a provincial PR, I thought. They have like a Calgary and an Edmonton.
Yeah, no.
So like top 4 would be like Quap, maybe Krisky. I don't know where he is right now.
Well, I think Mittens, Quaff, and Alf. Is Alpha Kid still? I don't know. I think it's Mittens and Quaff for sure. I don't know the other two.
I think Calgary also hasn't updated their thing in like forever.
Wait, I don't know why I always put one on the wrong person. I don't know why.
You're bad.
I am. Yeah, no. I'm pretty sure that crew would wreck our crew.
Highly likely. We're definitely not the strongest province. I just saw John Melvin get like a 50 million up tilt combo.
Wait, Mittens, Quap, Alpha Kids.
Yard Sale, Krisky, Andrew. A strong crew.
Very strong crew. So you have like a backup, I guess? We don't even have that. I mean, I guess we could. We could have like John or someone. I don't know.
Logan.
Because apparently Logan's going now.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know necessarily who Yard Sale is, but I know
he's
beaten Mittens, he's beaten Quaff, I think.
Yard Sale, he's an Ice Climbers, I think.
Is he?
I think he beat Quaff at the tournament that Cass went to, because I remember Cass had to play Quaff in like the first like losers round of top 8, because Quaff got upset. So
losers quarters.
Yeah. No, actually, that's
all losers eight. Yeah.
That's why. Yeah. It's kind of awkward.
Holy fuck.
It's kind of awkward to say losers eight.
Yeah. Sub-Zero King.
I see.
Let's try inside a calorie. I've heard Sub-Zero King is good. I've only heard of him because we also have a player called Sub-Zero.
Yeah. Yeah, we do.
I remember the conversation.
He's kind of inactive right now. Due to health issues and stuff.
Health issues and stuff, yeah.
I guess Cat switched to Falcon, I guess.
Yeah. He's kind of fucking... He's like... up.
H. Oh, yeah. H. H on the tier list.
H. What the fuck does that mean?
He's letter H on the thingy.
Oh.
Yeah. Anyway, this is surprisingly even. Oh.
My god. I think he meant to, like, jump and then knee. And he just forward smashed. Not guaranteed. Not guaranteed!
But if he air dodges, then he's off stage and dead, probably.
Air dodge. Air dodge towards the stage.
I mean, yeah, but,
Or up.
Yeah. The thing is, if you don't air dodge away, like, air dodge isn't invincible for the first few frames, so you're probably more likely to just get hit.
Yeah, it's still, like...
It's pretty hard to get...
Not guaranteed.
It's not, but, you know, there's a lot of things that aren't guaranteed that work.
Yeah, I think up throw is guaranteed on Peach at certain percents. Pretty sure. I think, like, Falcon, like, has guaranteed up throw follow-ups on almost the entire cast. Not necessarily, like, knee, but, like, up air and stuff. Because up throw is not a weight-dependent throw. Oh my god. Is Anjo fourth now? Really?
Wait, it says Krisky and Anjo are fighting for the spot, so...
Mean. And that's that.
Wait, who did you say? Mittens, Quaff, Alphakins.
Yardtail, Krisky, Anjo. I played Anjo on netplay once, and he kind of shit all over me.
Oh, yeah.
Hmm? Not yet. No. That's probably, like, next, I guess.
Okay. Well, now the commentators are going to duke it out on stream.
Mid! What game is this? Why is no one running the stream? It's probably game two.
Fire! Let's go!
Okay, guess that was a 2-0 for Starb. Glad I got here just in time for that. So that was winner Sammy's. Looks like they're doing winner's finals now. CMG. Uppercase of them. They're probably not gonna handworm. Oh my god, it won't let me do uppercase M. Please! Okay, it won't let me do uppercase M, so. Guess that's it. Winners finals. Hopefully someone commentates with me. Someone commentate. I lost to Yali.
Oh yeah. Well yeah, I see that because jumping on the win. Wait, no. What's happening?
Adam and John are doing a money match, and then...
Then they're playing?
Yeah, it's kicking Adam.
Okay.
Yeah.
Adam's winning, so Yale is like, yes!
Yeah!
I had to play the winner of Corey and, CMYK. Loser Shemmies.
I beat Azmarth, I like two-stalked Azmarth. And then he two-stalked me on Yoshi's, and then when he went to 3-5, he switched to Falcon. He two-stalked me.
Right. Kage is not here already.
It's not here. Okay. Make sure it's
I think it's fine. I hear everything.
No, I was just cutting in, kinda.
Yeah,
I still
it was
don't
better
know
earlier.
Was,
it was not too bad earlier.
Yeah. I haven't seen these guys play in a while. I should, put my Twitter. Follow me on Twitter. Oh. Follow me on Twitter, please.
That's Adam. He's Peach Cobbler. Yeah, Ryan.
Yeah, and I gave him the tag Cobbler, because, like, Peach Cobbler. Can you, pass me keys and wallet?
Adam, you literally didn't come up with it. You need to fucking stop, dude.
Yeah.
Everyone's banned.
Yeah, it's kind of coil.
Anyways. Lost his Peach?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. I remember you told. Got an even game here.
We do. But yeah, like I was saying, I don't know when the last time these guys played at. I guess the last monthly they were both at. Because the last monthly they were both at Winners Finals was them. Because
Jesse
beat Wilson and Cass beat Adam.
Right.
So. They haven't played in a. I don't think they played in a weekly in a while. Cass hasn't been.
No, it's been a while. Cass
hasn't been coming.
And now we got Star with a little bit of a lead here. Very nice down tilt.
Oh, it just does. Oh, God.
Just does it.
That,
That's like
canceling that tilt.
The
animation.
When Marth does a forward smash right at the edge of the stage, it always looks really funny.
It does. And then you pause, and you see how broken it is. Like, his foot's like, he's hovering off the stage, and his sword's all the way out there, and you're like, good character.
Good character. I'll reach that excessively far off the stage while remaining off the stage and destroying a hitbox. Literally, trick. It's pretty good. Nah, Marth's pretty cool.
Okay, this is a down air, but still has the up B.
I like it.
Hopefully, CMG can keep his composure.
We will see. Nice buffer spot dodge.
Okay, hold on, I'm gonna mess with the camera.
Adam, you were playing last night.
Shut up, Adam.
Okay, I fixed the camera.
Okay. Okay, so I'm trying to edge guard here.
Yo, guy, just post in the group when you're in Winnipeg, and then some people will probably play. What did I miss?
Nothing really, just...
CMG took a stock?
Yeah, pretty much. Very nice conversion. I gotta be as anti-hype as possible, because Marth is just dumb. Nah, he's cool.
Okay. Oh, this is so scary.
Yeah.
Good for CMG getting back from that.
Yeah. He's down a bit over a stock. He just... down air.
All over. Good move.
Great move.
Best
beats crouch cancel.
Best move in the game. I think it's better than trap.
I don't know about that.
I think it's better than trap. I think it's ridiculous.
It is pretty ridiculous.
Rising, Falco doing a rising dare, you just like think about it. It's just like a constant spike hitbox.
Yeah, doesn't. The weak hit's still really good. It beats crouch cancel. It can pressure shields.
It's a combo starter and ender.
Mm-hmm. Combo starter, combo ender. Combo extender.
Good angle.
I don't think he could have dared. It would have been cool, but.
Yeah. No. If Jesse doesn't dare, usually you can't.
Yeah.
Go
for the young Gimp. Yeah. Ooh, what?
That was
Mick.
That was a ridiculous Mick.
That was pretty insane. Oh, yeah, that's it. Three stock from Star. Star up 2-0 on the set.
A dominating game.
Dominating set.
Yeah.
You hate to see that happen.
Someone
nice back here.
Sitting in front of the thing, who was that? Who's in the jean jacket?
That was Andrew. Corey, who won? You did? Okay, we're playing after this.
So we're on Yoshi's?
Yosh.
Yosh.
Yosh. Shout out to Dr. Robotnik.
True. Yeah, CMG got beat pretty bad there on Stadium, so.
Gotta try to get a smaller stage.
But, as I always say, even if CMG wins this, he's gotta play twice on FD.
He does.
That's tough.
It is hard.
He has one, though. He actually has a decent win rate against, Jesus Christ. He does. Yeah, he has a decent win rate on FD against Star.
Yeah, he does.
Like, definitely either even or, like, Star, like, 60-40, maybe.
Yeah, like, probably, like, slight Jesse favor. He is very good at the chain grab. Obviously. Works very hard on that spacey punish game.
Nice recovery.
Yeah, the trade, unfortunately, it didn't allow him to get to the edge in time.
Just checking the brag.
Nice recovery. Oh. Yikes. Nice grab.
Love that reach.
Oh.
Yeah, and that was probably, like, the only thing he could do, so...
I think he probably could have dared, but Uppy looks cool.
I don't know if he could have dared. At least to the sweet spot.
Holy fuck, I just got mad deja vu. This has probably happened before.
Yeah. Well, yeah, I don't know. I'm pretty sure that, like, that Uppy was optimal. I am up.
Probably. But I don't know, it might have just not mattered.
Maybe not.
They're both pretty strong options. CMG doing a good job of keeping it even, but it seems like Star definitely is in control most of the time.
Yeah. CMG, well, he did have stage presence there.
For about a second, and then Star just rolled through him. That's why roll is good.
It's pretty good.
Like,
to get
like,
out
roll
of the
sucks. It's pretty good.
As long as you're not dumb about it.
Oh, he didn't even die doing it. Oh, that was sick.
Of course not. The Nair. I wasn't expecting a Nair.
It's probably supposed to be a pack here.
Yeah.
Hey.
But it looked way cooler than there.
And, CMG with the... Pupi?
I kind of felt that was going to miss.
Yep.
Very close, though.
Yeah, I mean, he could afford it, but yeah. Oh, I know he can. He's down. I forgot. I thought he had the lead.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I learned the other day. See how up throw tipper is a thing?
Mm-hmm.
Up throw pivot tipper lasts even longer. CMG takes the game 3 or 2-1.
He takes it with a crouch cancel forward smash.
Indeed. But yeah, crouch or like pivot tipper lasts makes that last even longer, I found out.
Neat.
Yeah, there's the FD pick.
Absolutely.
I'm so smart.
That is mine. Don't touch my fucking controller. No, that's fine.
That rat thief, Andrew.
Rat thief. Like Quinn Scoog.
Like Quinn Scoog.
Oh, I'm surprised he got that out in time. This edge guard. Craigasm.
I mean, it's not really Craigasm.
I know,
because
he
missed every single sweet spot. Didn't drop it, but he missed all the sweet spot theirs.
Yeah, he missed all the sweet spot theirs, but he made do with it for sure.
I think he had to, like, CMG would have had to been really fast to either grab Ledge or, like, Marth Killer there. Okay. Nice sweet spot. Down tilt?
Mm-hmm. CMG keeping it close. Obviously does not want to get grabbed.
Nope.
State the obvious. Ooh, power shield into grab. Man, Star is so good at that. Reads attack roll in.
Yeah, he's that's getting scary. He's getting way more of those power shield grabs.
It's crazy. It's so good.
Yeah.
Like, people
know. Oh, nice trade.
Yeah, definitely a good trade for him.
Uh-oh. Okay.
Nice shine grab. Yeah. Oh, taking a lot of mediocre trades, but he ended up taking the stock.
I'd just like to say, I'd like to think that Chris's Twitch name, there was already an OMG Daddy, so he had to make one with an underscore.
He probably did.
Like, here we're getting a up throw punish on FD from Marth on Space.
Oh,
for the DI.
Tipper.
Tipper. Alright, we got a decently here from Star, but this is attack and he gets down smash for it. Down air. Okay. Wanted to continue the combo.
I think like a soft bear maybe could have helped him extend that further.
Yeah. And this is looking scurry for CMG. Up tilt. Oh, missed the re-grab.
That looked a little different.
Yeah, that's it. I thought maybe he was gonna try it. Nah, jab wouldn't have reached.
3-1 for Star.
Star moves on to winner's sides. Grand Finals!
Oh yeah, that was winner's finals, you're right.
It was. So I guess you're probably gonna play now.
Yeah, I gotta play
loser's quarters.
Yep.
Good luck. Jared going to first port. Okay. Revolve. I don't know how.
Cool.
Hey, good job there, man.
You did.
Thanks.
That's the last time you guys played, like, an actual set. It's been a while. It hasn't been to a weekly in a while.
Yeah. I don't know. Maybe probably the last time we both went to a weekly. But yeah. It was alright. I think we both played kind of sloppy, but. You know.
Yeah. So, starting on Dreamland? Okay.
Yeah, I mean.
Like, Sheik will live longer.
I think
a
it's.
Bit. I mean.
Yeah.
He just racked up like 85% right there and just took his jump, I guess.
Yeah, sure. I'll money match. I probably wouldn't do more than like $5 or something though, because I'm kind of short. He's from Alberta.
Okay.
He's taking sets up like mittens.
Nice.
Krisky.
Coral's pretty good.
I never heard of him until like a couple months ago. Huh? Krisky. Yeah.
KRIZSKI.
But yeah.
Some Philly working on putting some percent on Trump.
Cool. Yeah, I totally. I love the money match. I like the money match like a lot of people, hopefully. But I'm not. You know.
Not made of money.
No.
I mean, you just gotta win. You just gotta keep winning, so
yeah.
You never lose money.
Well, yeah.
But I'm guessing you wanna money match people better than you.
Yeah, or people who I think are like around my level, maybe. But you know.
Gets Koopa to get up attack. Shine Parry's dash tech easy.
Just kind of runs into that back air there.
Yeah, I was gonna say, Chop seems like he's doing a pretty good mix of, like, aggression and patience.
Yeah. Is that... Nice. Like, Fox is, I think the reason, that, like, Billy just kind of ran into the back of there is because he's expecting Chop to fast fall it.
Up air.
But actually just, like, fall in an area without fast falling is a pretty good mix-up sometimes.
Goes high.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just kind of sitting on a...
That's a really good, like, up B, like, where he chose to up B and the angle he chose to be able to get to the top platform from, like, off stage is like pretty OP.
Still decently close.
Yeah.
Just one stock lead.
I mean, it's definitely doable.
Yeah, like, you could get like a Gimp or something.
Yeah, or just like a good solid tech chase. I don't know how much Corey or Philly practices his like reaction tech chases.
Yeah, probably he. I don't know if he practices melee much anymore.
Yeah, he is more of a Smash 4 player in the sense that he's like better because he's like top 5 or whatever.
Yeah,
in that game.
He's
but,
like 3rd or 4th or something.
I don't know. I've heard him say he likes melee more in the past. I don't know if that's still true.
I think, yeah, it kind of seems like he likes both games a lot, so.
Yeah, and I mean, he makes money in Smash 4, so yeah. Why not?
Yeah, why not put more effort into a game you're way better at?
Yeah, so, yeah, he's brought this back to last stock at least.
Yeah.
Definitely like a Gimp away.
Yeah, and he'll survive at least like, okay, not that, but I was gonna say he's gonna survive at least like one more Jill Shine up smash.
Yeah.
Streamland, but that did not matter.
Not the best DR in that back here. The Alphakins of MB, is that like not having tech skill but beating people anyways?
Hey, well, man.
I'm pretty sure that's what he meant. If I, like, actually. Because from what I've heard, Alphakins is like... Yeah. From what I've heard, Alphakins is like, he's good at all the Smash games, I guess. Or maybe that's what he meant, too. But from what I've heard, he's like not a very technical player, just more like, fundamental.
Okay. Yeah, we don't play PM at all
Yeah.
Because it sucks.
Yeah. Yeah, we do get N64. We kind of got
growing
a
bit.
Scene. Yeah, it's growing still.
I want it to grow more.
Yeah.
We still don't get a ton of people, but there's a lot more people like actual 64 players.
Yeah, there's
because
like,
melee was mostly just or PM was just mostly melee players.
Yeah, there was very few dedicated PM players. Yeah, there you go.
Yes.
Confirmed by Nell Burton.
Yeah, well, isn't he like, he's like number 2, or he's like super high ranked in Smash 4, I'm pretty sure. Doesn't he play low Mac? Or is that, pretty sure that's him, right?
Ooh. Alright. The down throw, down smash. Kind of an ugly, I don't know. Is that supposed to be back air?
Probably not.
Yeah.
Or maybe back air the other way.
But, oh, maybe he meant to, he probably meant to needle turn around.
Great.
Great.
Good. Nice little lead here from Philly. Oh, nice. Yeah, I don't really know anything about the Smash 4 scene, so...
When Sheik up B's up like that, you can just wave dash to the edge and grab it, and she's nothing she can do.
You did that against me earlier.
I did. It's very good. Cool. I don't really know who was there. North is Majors, I don't really pay attention to Smash 4 tournaments, but... Either way, only losing to Zero.
It's pretty good.
Yeah. Unfortunately, there's not much Fox can do about that. Alright, good. Just waits.
Yeah, I guess. He was a pretty low percent, so I don't think he could have really gotten, like, a gift or something if he tried to extend, but... Just play it safe.
takes a face full of needles. That's not looking hot for Chopped. This is the attack chase. Still gets a fair. Okay, Chopped has to be. Oh, nice. Chopped has to be real careful here.
Yeah. He's pretty much got to take the stock right now. And if he doesn't, runs a little too far with the up air. See, goes high. He goes to the top platform again. It's really good.
It's pretty good. Let's see if he can get this. He definitely needs it.
Yeah, that's free.
Yeah. One badly DI'd fair away.
Yeah.
Back throw off stage away.
Oh, that's
a dash attack.
And he mid DI's it. Just for good
measure.
He does. I mean,
he's
dead.
I'm out of here.
He's dead anyway.
Game 3, let's go.
I kinda. Let's see. So my take here.
My is there gonna be an upset? That's pretty funny. I don't think I've ever really seen Alphagans play.
I've only seen
like mints.
I've seen a few sets. I've watched some of their streams.
Who does he play? Mark?
Fox.
Fox.
He's I guess like his playstyle's probably like closest to like Matt, you know?
Okay.
How he's just kind of like got that like
Yeah. Okay.
he's not very technical, but he's got like good fundamentals and like patience.
Yeah. Wave dash out of shield is pretty good for any character.
Matt is Sub-Zero, by the way.
Not Sub-Zero King though.
Yeah. Well, we mentioned it before when they mentioned Sub-Zero King. I really. Well, I guess you need to really travel, because I would like to see Sub-Zero King or Sub-Zero Money Match, or the tag match.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So you become the real king?
Sub-Zero used to be, like, ranked top 5 here, but he's inactive due to health issues. So. Alright, that should be it.
Yeah. Pretty tight game.
Oh
no.
Okay. I thought we were gonna see an infinite.
Oh no. Sub-Zero played Fox.
Yeah. He was basically like the way you're describing Alphakins, like Fox, no tech skill, but like really good fundamentals.
Good in
and
all
stuff.
Smash
yeah.
games.
Yeah, that too. He's also good at like
he was crazy good at DM.
Yeah, he's really good at M64. He doesn't play Smash 4, but like the one time he entered he got bit or something.
Sure did. He just cancered everyone out with Rosalina.
Oh yeah, that was funny.
Billy missed an edge guard there.
Ooh, just barely sneaks on stage.
No, didn't get the up smash after the jab.
Ooh.
Waits it out, but hesitates and just
gets right, let's see what he can get here.
Play Sheikdog. Okay.
Yeah, I've seen him play before.
Yeah, I've never seen him play before.
I'm pretty sure he's his doc is in the like 1,000 or however many Mewtwo King edgeguards Mark
1,001.
Yeah, it's like he went to an Alberta tournament and he just like I see him edgeguarding this doc named Sub-Zero King. It's like Alberta tournament. But I've also seen his sheep.
Trying to
In Winnipeg?
Not really.
No. I guess like our best doc would have been like AJ, but he's right? Oh, is Ian got fried?
His week old doc?
His probably less than a week old doc.
Yeah. Oh, big punisher. Yeah. So this is last doc game 3?
Yeah.
Kind of information.
We're kind of going off topic.
Look
here, but it's okay. It's a movie. I like the banter.
I do. Okay. Grab? No.
Alright. He just tries to like re-protect the place.
That might be it.
This should be it.
Up smash.
Yep.
That was super close.
Yeah. Good set. Oh, we forgot to put 1-1.
Oh, did we?
We're bad at this.
Okay. I thought we did. I saw he saw that with a lisp right there. His worth math up.
His worth math up.
Sorry to people fucked. With lisps. I guess we're gonna get... This is Loser Sammy's.
Loser Sammy's. I made it to Loser Sammy's with his Peach.
Yep, man. Sure did. He beat some people that I don't think should have lost to it, aka Yale.
What?
I don't think he should have lost to Philly either. I think Corey's good enough in the matchup that he shouldn't have lost. Oh god. So Adam started playing Peach. last night. Oh my god, he's Plishy. Okay. God, he's gonna be so mad. Yeah, he started playing Peach like 24 hours ago. Yeah. It's okay. It's kind of janky.
Yeah.
But he kind of knows what he's doing, so it is better than Canadian banks. Fuck John's Peach. Anyways.
How long have you been playing Krizki? Krizki? One year, 9 months.
9 months.
That's like 3 months less than me, I guess.
Same. I've been playing for 2 years.
Yeah, my first tournament I went to was like basically exactly 2 years ago.
Oh my god.
April 2014. Starts out with a double down smash.
Man, friggin' Chopped and it's taken.
He always takes... He just lets Peach take him to found.
I mean,
he definitely... I don't know if he likes it or if he's just comfortable.
I mean, he probably bans Dreamland and FD, yeah, so
also,
it's up to Peach.
Also,
she wants to go.
Yee. Oh no.
Oh my god.
So mad.
This is how Adam wins with Peach.
Yep.
The Cobbler.
The Cobbler.
Best chance of smash.
Also, who do you main, Krizki? I've never seen you play before. I've just seen, bracket results.
Durant just gets a crunch, cuts a grab. Oh, that triggers me. I swear, I'm the only Peach who, like, just... When I throw fairs, they just don't hit. Then I'll watch other Peaches, they're just like, "Gah!" And people just run into them, like, "Why people run into mine?"
Mm. Oh, I see.
That was kind of a scary angle, but it's a good punish for it.
So many down smashes.
Yeah.
I feel like he'd probably be better off taking Adam's Peach to FD, because he probably doesn't know how to chain grab.
He could probably figure it out, but...
It's like, from the little bit that I've played Peach, it's actually, like, pretty tight, I think.
It is, yeah.
Because Peach is just so slow.
Slow character. Dropping frames, or is just like we're not dropping frames.
The reverse fair. Okay, probably back air would have been better there.
Yeah. Yeah, Peach can't do much off the ledge.
Ugh. Oh, the fist.
Call him out. Nope. Accidentally grabs ledge and does a slow get up. Yeah, he's not gonna go up there. Chopped has too much experience.
He probably could have got an up smash off that soft nair if he was more ready for it.
Goes ledge.
Alright, that trade's gonna favor Peach, as they often do.
Get Baroni now.
Oh, another dash dance up smash kill.
It's pretty good. It's pretty good against Peach.
Grab, SDI's out, just nairs, as you do.
Mm-hmm.
Wave shine in place. Pretty good lead here. So they were playing friendlies earlier, I think. I forgot to change the name, Jesus fucking Christ. I think First Time Ninja took like one friendly in this matchup.
Yeah. Chops is pretty good at this matchup. He gets to play a lot with Afro Kano.
He also, Chopped pretty decent against Kyle, too.
Yeah, I just mean his majority practice, right, comes from
two-star.
Yourself.
Yes, we were training partners. So yeah, wonder where Adam will want to go. Maybe Dreamland. FD, if he thinks he can do the chain grab. Okay, yeah, Dreamland. I think if they went to FD, like, Chalk would just laser cam the fuck out of him and... Yeah. Either that, or maybe he would figure out that he can't chain grab and just abuse that. Because, I mean, the stage isn't, like, besides that, the stage isn't that great for Peach. Like, it's hard for Peach to get down. Fox
yeah.
can just camp you and run away.
I guess, yeah. Well, maybe,
The punish game is sick.
Yeah. If they were playing, like, friendlies earlier, then Chop probably knows whether,
atomized chain grab or not, so.
Back air. Down air might have been a bit better.
The classic nair. Well, it was going to be the Sakurai combo, but he naired out of it, so I don't know which is worse. You know?
It's pretty bad. He probably didn't want to. Yeah, you gotta be aware when you have a turnip in your hand, because, like, if you want to dash attack but you have a turnip, you're just gonna do a super leggy throwing. Running.
Oh, yeah, yeah. The running one, it's very slow. It's like, yeah, she kind of pitches it, like, underhand, right?
Yeah. Aww. He tried to sneak in there. Mm. Damn. Just Chris roasted Smash 4 in chat.
Roasted.
I don't know if I agree that it's all jank gimmick.
I'm not gonna get into it.
I don't know, but
I don't. Yeah.
From what I've seen, there's some. You know. Anyways.
Anyways.
Probably shouldn't get into it.
Vape niche. True.
Vape niche. Absolutely.
And Chop runs into another forward air. They're just magnetic when Adam does them.
Yeah. Yeah. I kind of want Birdout Ninja to play Green Peach, so she has the green green dress.
Yeah.
The Kush vest. Dress. Nice angle.
A changle is something called. Hey.
Some way. Why is an Adam? You know what? We ask ourselves that every day.
Who is PTC? And he's
who
been
is
here.
Probably someone out of the loop. He's been here for like 7 months now.
Really? No.
When did he come back?
He came back in like December. It's been like 5 months.
Ooh, 2 months old. Okay.
Anyway.
Tight game. Big down smash. Big dash attack. Oh, lovely.
See, it was magnetic. He tech rolled into it.
Yep. Stupid. Who tech chases with fair? I'm super mad.
Oh.
That's safe.
Silent Wolf.
That's safe.
Except he probably did it on accident. Or Silent Wolf. Apparently, side B's in neutral as a mix-up.
On purpose?
Yes. Sometimes.
Sometimes.
I've seen him do it rarely, and I'm like, yeah, that's probably intentional.
Probably.
Works out for him sometimes.
Oh boy. Down smash, okay. Maybe like a grab might have been a bit better, but it got him off stage anyways.
I bet Adam's favorite bait flavor is peach. Seeing as how he is the cobbler. Name given to him by Pat Pano right
yeah,
here.
I made that up. Don't listen to Adam. I made up the name of cobbler.
Who are you gonna believe?
I'm pretty smart. I'm pretty smart guy.
Of course you're gonna believe it.
Yeah.
Alright.
I made peach.
Yeah.
I've cobbled all my life. Oh, that was a really scary,
That looked like a down smash.
Spot the edge, yeah. Scary position here for Peach. Oh, forward smash. Frame perfect LRA start. Alright, now we're gonna watch Losers Finals.
On Anthers, as far as I know, you can kind of just like grind out games against like lower ranked people and still climb up.
Mm. I feel like Cass is probably gonna win Marth.
Yeah. Wouldn't be surprised.
We'll see. We will see what happens. Good stream. Oh, no, he's going Marth. He was hovering around Marth. Or, yeah, he was hovering around Marth. He's going Falco. They're going to Battlefield. They're probably not going to hand warm. Fuck that. Let's go, son. Full hop drill. Anthers is a fraud.
Anthers is fraud.
No. Oh. I've seen his Pikachu. It's okay. Tell Cass
you meant Anthers
matter. Cass's sponsor is watching, oh my god.
His sponsor for Gommel that he apparently might not be going to now.
Yeah.
That'd be really sad, because then Winnipeg Crew would suck.
Would be great.
More than it already does.
Yeah, well I mean...
Just saying.
Oh. Catches it. Nice.
That's my...
Laster reset.
That's my favorite commentary, is just make...
Just make stupid noise.
Guttural noises. Yeah. Well, it really conveys how the character feels when they get hit.
I'm glad you can convey that feeling to us.
Yeah. See, I might not have some other qualities that other commentators have, but I do have that to make you feel you're really in the match. See?
The kid is dirty. That's a nice quote right there.
Ooh. Alright. Didn't quite get that wavelength. That would have been sick. Probably. Sick with two C's.
Okay.
I just mean our crew. It's like our specifically
you might be
our
talking
crew that's
about
going to
Chris, I don't know. Either way, get this fox off the team. Oh man, dude, PTC roasting Chop.
Specifically, our crew that's going to Gommel is. I mean, as it is now, it's not bad. But if Cass leaves, then it'll be bad. Because I don't know, you know, we'll have his fit. But as it, even as it is now, it's definitely like not as nearly as good as it could be. We had Wilson, Kyle.
Sure.
I don't know, because Matt and Adam are like both quit right now. Probably would be like Chris or somebody. Yeah. Ooh.
Aww. He wanted it.
Yeah. The DI was too good though.
What's he gonna do? Lay disrespect? Nope. Shine grab broken. Regular grab broken. That was a pretty good angle. Clips
nice
and add one to ledge. I think Chop really needs to start doing full hop drill. Oh boy.
Who?
Oh my god, he missed.
This is very sloppy. And
Smash will take it.
Okay. I think he did a shine jump cancel up smash, I think, to end the game. You know, pretty standard Falco stuff. I don't know who PTC is. Please.
Yeah.
Please.
Where are they going? I don't know. It's got the caps lock on, going hard. Back to Battlefield. Looks like a friendly bout.
Like us right now.
Yeah.
Some friendly.
Yoshi Story.
Alright.
Oh my god, I forgot to change the name again.
Hey man. It's okay. It's not like anyone's watching or anything.
Quebec City,
Sudbury.
Sudbury. Oh, Michigan. Wait, really?
Are those all of them?
Oh! He did the shine.
Maybe.
But that's not that hard to do on Falco.
But he did it.
Oh, another shine? No.
I feel like if
who does Ottawa have?
They have Black.
Black Ottawa. Or is that?
I think Sauce like the Link.
Yeah.
Is from Ottawa. I'm not really sure.
No, Coffee Black's Toronto, or at least GTA.
Yeah.
Like Salisbury.
Who got?
Well, I think the deadline for the cruise is like pretty soon. I think it's the end of April, so people fish are soon.
Too long away. Down here.
Alright.
Take it!
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh no. Downing forward tilt.
Yeah, the thing about that is it covers the ledge pretty nicely, but like if they go just straight at you, you just kind of get hit sometimes. Depends where they are, like vertically.
That was
really
good tech. Just respect the ledge. Pressure.
Alright, nice DI. Alright, I was gonna say questionable recovery, but.
Clearly not.
Sometimes the side B straight at them because they're not expecting it is good.
Yeah.
As well as the up B straight at them because they're not expecting it.
Lovely.
Nice.
Last talk situation.
Yeah, I don't know who all is in those crews, but I feel like if Quebec City, Alberta, Michigan, and. Yeah, if they have their, like, full, if they're out in full force, though. But if they're, like, missing top players, maybe. But probably not.
Who else from AB is going? I know Mintz is going, and I guess you're going too. Who else is going? That would be on the crew.
He said before, I think it's Quap, Alphakins, Mintz, himself, and.
Gimmick.
Someone else. I forget. Oh, Anjo, I think.
Oh, Anjo's gone. Okay.
Oh, yard sale, yard right.
Sale. I don't know, Michigan... I feel like Michigan's gonna have a pretty strong crew.
I mean, yeah, like, I don't know who's on all the crews, like, but...
I thought, like, most of their top guys were going.
Yeah, like, if they have all the top guys...
Kaboo.
Yeah.
Michigan would be tough, but, I mean, sounds like AB has a pretty solid team.
Yeah. Like, I think... Yeah. I think of those, crews, Michigan, Ottawa, oh no, I don't know, what were they, Michigan, Quebec, Ontario, and Alberta, like if those ones have all their top guys in play, they'll, I think they'll all do pretty well.
Oh my god. KJ and Jump. Well, yeah, they're pretty good. Prince of Boo is also pretty good.
Yeah, I don't even know who Michigan's, like, fourth and fifth are.
Yeah.
Is Ginger from Michigan?
No. No.
He's definitely Midwest. I don't really know. I get the Midwest states confused sometimes.
They're basically awesome. Oh, Ginger is Michigan, okay.
Okay.
So
yeah.
If he went, he'd probably be on that team.
Ooh.
Oh, Jungle Guy's on the carry.
Cool guy.
Okay. I mean, if Jungle Guy's your fifth,
he's not
terrible, but
yeah.
It's not like he's anything special.
Oh, I see.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't know who else. Hey. Ooh, get him a level. Ooh. Looking not great for Shift.
Yeah, definitely not as good as the last game.
That works.
That looked pretty funny. He waited like half a second to a second to do that forward smash. Yeah, it was not there. Probably expecting like grab or something.
That's not
no.
At all.
But I mean, still damage. Yeah, probably didn't mean to forward throw. Ugh. Alright, just rolling out there. that's how Fox feels when he's being pressured. He's just like, ugh.
Yep. Oh, that's nice. That's nice of Chris.
Alright, thanks.
I
mean, the Sheik practice will be nice, I guess, since Adam's retired.
I guess, yeah, Marth Peach, it's tough. It's tough for Peach.
It's tough. I will agree. It's a pretty tough matchup.
Oh, are we gonna see good old Grand Finals now, bud?
Oh, yeah, eh?
Oh, get it over there, bud.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, go get him, Star.
Thanks.
Oh, you go get him, bud.
We'll get him, bud.
Okay, that's enough of that.
Yeah, enough Canadian accents.
Yeah. Okay, so we got it. Hey, nice try. There's
yeah.
Some guy just, like, roasting you in chat a bit.
That's okay.
Star.
Because I am so really hard. Bad against Falco.
Mm-hmm. Game 2 was kind of close.
Yeah. It's so kind of a bad game.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Grand Finals. We weren't really commentating, we were just kind of talking in chat with that Alberta guy.
Oh, Krisky.
Yeah.
He is good as fuck.
Is he?
Yeah.
Okay. Have you played him on that play, or...?
No, but apparently he's beating, like, Mittens and stuff.
Oh, yeah, I think, Jesse was saying that.
Yeah. They're just going into it. Okay.
Yep. I don't think cats usually have arms.
I thought about it, but, my hands are plenty warm. And my thumb blister thing is starting to hurt.
Oh, yeah. I guess that's what happens when you get far in the tournament. I text a cast to beat Star. Well, hopefully. Doesn't look like it's helping.
Yeah, it's not helping right now. Cast has not been
Cass,
the best in Winnipeg
yeah,
for a while now.
Four. He's ranked number 3 in the current power ranking.
Yeah. Yeah, that was a while ago.
Yeah.
I don't think it's a triangle. I think Jesse's like definitively the best right now.
Yeah. Easily.
Usually beats Cass solidly. Beaten Tizzy a few times at this point.
He hasn't lost to CMG in tournament like the past like 3 monthlies.
and he beat Wilson pretty decisively. Yeah, Tizzy, he beat Tizzy pretty decisively.
The only thing is he doesn't beat Tizzy in brackets as much as he beats us. He's a little less definitive.
That is true.
But he did, I think it was 3-1, 3-1 last tournament.
Beat him in worse than the grands.
Woo! Oh, I thought he was going to F-smash.
This is the backer.
Yeah, I think he definitely could have F-smashed him. That would have been it. Bit. Yeah, pretty much forced the early up B there.
Ooh, goes for the cheeky shine backer.
Very cheeky. Poor DI on the back throw, or down throw.
Marth isn't even a good... Yes!
Yeah, he's only, potentially the second best character in the game.
Some people think he's the best character in the game.
Some people.
I am not one of those people.
Yeah, I don't think so. Fox is too good.
But Marth and Falco are definitely close. Real close.
Yeah. Even Sheik's been seeing better results lately.
Yeah. Even Falcon. Who?
Yeah, first top 8 at a big major in quite a long time.
Yep.
Recently
with
S2J.
You did at S2J, but then you got frigged up by LaDandis.
Fucking LaDandis.
Lottie Dottie.
Did you know he practices killing Nana for 15 minutes a day?
Hey, I mean, he messed up Nintendo, so.
Yeah. Yeah, it paid off. Absolutely.
Showing people that match is not unwinnable.
I don't think anyone thought it was unwinnable.
Have you heard Cheekman? They all think it's unwinnable.
Yeah, they're all really dumb.
Yeah. I think it's... What? Yeah.
Unwinnable? Come on. It's maybe a 60-40.
I think it's Wow. It's you've been playing Peach all day, and you pull lots of tournaments, and you're bound to pull one.
He has been pulling a lot of stuff. Do people still play Smash 4? No idea. Probably not.
I think it's pretty
Smash cool. 4 is dead, right, Corey? Yeah. No, it is.
Have you seen Hailstorm Esports? Woo! Not putting anyone on blast, just saying. Yeah. Pretty tight game here, just noticed.
It is, actually, yeah. This is just game one.
Could go either way.
Oh, what? Oh my god. CMG throws his hands up in disgust.
I feel like the boys over at Hailstorm wouldn't appreciate MP Sports.
Maybe they would.
Maybe they would. You'd hope they would, but
I don't know. It's hard to say. MP Sports. I sold Smash 4 on Kijiji and bought a Slurpee. That's a very expensive Slurpee, my friend. I don't hate Smash 4.
No, not at all. Why would I don't enjoy playing it. Why would I hate a game?
It's just a different game.
Just play whatever you want. Also,
yeah.
Did you see that string? Are you kidding me?
Yeah, it was really good.
Ridic.
It was really good. Sometimes start like...
Oh, that was a cheeky backer.
Very cheeky, absolutely. Some people are total spurgs when it comes to the Smash 4 versus Melee debate.
Yeah,
and you probably just shouldn't listen to those people.
They're definitely on both sides. There.
Slurpees are absolutely a meme.
Yeah. Well, every type of beverage like that is, even though technically they're only from Sev.
Yeah, because at Max it's a slushy, right?
And Max it's a Froster.
Froster. Alright, Mr. Froster's coming.
Oh boy.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're pretty popular here. Just so, so delicious. Oh.
I find Star has gotten better at finding kills in certain situations lately.
Against Spaceys.
Yeah, especially against Spaceys, which I think was kind of a weaker point in his gameplay a while back.
Yep.
I don't go on the Reddit. The fact that you called it the Reddit makes me inclined to not believe you.
Yeah.
Because that's in itself a kind of a meme.
I think people just like them more.
Well, they're different in America. I know that.
Yeah, but I mean, he's from AB, so you think...
Yeah, I don't know if they're different in other Canadian provinces.
Probably not.
Probably not, no.
Now, I guess they must be better here, because we're... Like, Slurpee capital of the world. I don't even know what that means, but...
I think it just means we buy the most.
Yeah.
Poverty love cheap Slurpees. Chris has got the right idea. I don't think that's actually true.
Yeah, I believe people of all economic classes enjoy Slurpees. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, they're awesome. I'll probably get one after today.
Yeah, it's not like there's a rich person equivalent of a Slurpee.
Slurper.
But like gold shavings or something.
Bad the eye.
Smash that bowl. And he was also like super percent.
Well, in that situation, you don't really have a reason to DI in.
Yeah.
You should just neutral DI, probably not away DI. Away DI will send you really far off the stage.
That up hitbox of down smash into down air.
Oh my god. What the hell is going on here?
What?
I don't know. Jesse just getting a lot of like neat combos.
Yeah. Also another monster GH.
Mm-hmm. Silly Star definitely has a bit of control on the situation, however.
Yeah. Well, I mean, with his back to the wall there, CMG's in a bit safer.
I hate this transformation. It's so bad. This is about, out of all of them, I think I hate this one the most. I think The Rock is better than this.
Yeah. Also, that was Michael doing that out there. That was not us.
Yeah, that wasn't us.
That was not us.
It's not us. No keepos allowed, please.
Yeah, no keepos. I've banned people before. Oh! No, I'm right. What? I'm right here. This is my street. My street. How dare you? Don't ever insinuate Adam would even touch this street.
He's a little bitch.
Don't do that. I will ban
you. Ooh. Okay, FD. Understandable.
Agreeable, though, Chris.
Absolutely. These guys always have great sets. Ooh, I like the anti-laser game here from Star. Ooh.
Getting them power shields.
Really good at like not letting them lock him down more than he needs to. He is not the god. Don't call him that. Don't feed his ego. What the fuck?
There are multiple people in our community who played many years before Adam.
Mm-hmm.
I don't even care if I'm taking the bait from a troll. It's just true.
It's true. Come on down,
dude, Alberta, Alberta should come out more, god.
Flight shouldn't cost so much soon.
It's only like a 13-hour drive from Edmonton.
That's pretty fucking bad. For like a local.
Oh, wait, is that? Yeah! I didn't know that was you, Patrick. God damn it.
Oh, it is Patrick, okay.
Yes.
Victor lied.
Yeah, it's pretty funny. But yeah, forget Patrick Jones, I didn't know that. Get out of here.
Hmm?
I guess I should have figured that was it.
Yeah, exactly. You're definitely close to like better regions.
That's true. Rest in peace, Badger.
Man, CMG running away.
Yeah.
Star's looking good with the anti-laser game in the first little bit, but having difficulty just finishing off this stock. Oh, there you go. Kind of baits him into going high, but ends up not converting.
Seemed like that should have been a pretty easy edge here.
Nice reaction.
CMG doesn't even need to...
Yeah, Seattle's got, like, all kinds of good players, like, obviously, like, Silent Wolf, and, Blade-wise, Iceman, and...
Dude, I didn't see you dick riding Seato.
Who else is good from Washington?
Sound Spectre.
He is not from Seattle.
Wait.
He's from NorCal.
I thought he was...
He's NorCal,
he's
dude.
A Falcon from Washington. No one?
Hmm?
No one?
I don't think so.
I thought there was a Falcon.
Maybe. E-Bage. Oh yeah, Chip. Chip is really, really good. Kind of a hidden boss. He has a cool mustache.
Oh.
Yeah, Oreo.
I like all these short four-letter tags.
It's very nice. Then you have Silent Wolf and Blade-Wise.
Oh yeah, Blade-Wise, yeah.
I mentioned Blade-Wise.
Wow.
Wow.
My favorite kind of cookie.
All these fucking cookie ass names. Except only two of them.
You've never had an eBay cookie?
Silent Wolf cookies. They taste like Tech Skill.
Oh, is that it?
I thought he was just gonna do it again.
Yeah, but, I mean, he could've, but...
Yeah, could've. CMG up 2-1.
Up 2-1.
Probably a little bit of momentum now.
To, MD.
As many of us know, CMG definitely player favors his momentum. Silent.
I mean, like, they both have goatees and that's it?
Silent Wolf is literally Michael Cera.
Ow.
That's the meme.
Ow.
Weren't you watching Smash Summit?
I mean, I was, but I was.
There was like a Pros Answer fan mail thing, and I was like, hey, did you know you look like Michael Cera? And he's like, and he like got all like pissed off. He's like, no.
I mean, he doesn't. So I'm gonna move this so I get a frame. We got 7 viewers. Look at that.
Look at that.
That's pretty low.
More than 7 for sure.
Yeah, I see some names. I see MHD.
I'm Batman, Tender.
Wait, was Heroic Tender there?
Yes, sir. Heroic Tender. I think that's an enemy from Earthbound. Or it's either Earthbound or Pikmin.
I'm pretty sure it is.
Oh yeah, Tender's, they live in a cave and they're all neats.
They're all neats. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Jesse said they're like cowardly, so.
Yeah.
Heroic Tender.
No such thing. Literally doesn't exist.
Except for ours.
Except for ours, the one and only.
X-Tender. Anyways.
X-Tender.
3 stocks gone a minute in. That's cool.
Yeah, looking like Star's got a bit of momentum here now. Ooh, that is... Yeah, that's a gimp.
Falco can't really do those next level angles.
Well, the thing, I think Falco, when he's really close to this stage, better than recovering than Fox.
That is true.
It's like, it's easier to get those super tight angles.
Yeah, I guess it's kind of... goes both ways for both characters.
Yeah, and Falco side B is better.
Oh, that's pretty good.
Even though it's like, people are like, it's shorter, and I'm like, yeah, but it comes out like 5 or 6 frames faster. And it's like this much shorter. It's like nothing.
It's not that much shorter.
If you compare them side by side, it's almost nothing. Like, obviously it'll make a difference once in a while, but...
Yeah.
CMG, very high percent.
Yeah,
and,
he was keeping some decent pressure, but...
Nice coverage. Really high up.
Yeah, just go down there.
Yeah, might as well. No reason not to. Falco doesn't need flames, can't get burned.
Game 5.
Woo!
Probably going to Dreamland.
Yep, almost certainly.
Going to Dreamland. Wow, I'm so smart.
Wow, the call.
It's like I've seen these guys play a million times, also it's smart.
Yeah. However, Star, pretty solid on Dreamland.
He's very good, yeah. Like, obviously, but, yeah.
Yeah, it's not great, but I'd say, like, the type of game that Star likes to play...
That ain't matter.
Yeah.
That ain't matter at all.
I think the main thing is it does mitigate his combo game in, like, situations like this. Ooh, poor get-up attack, unfortunately.
Oh!
Wow! Jeez! Ugh. Star is nuts, dude. Yuck. Why is Jesse getting his own combo video?
Yeah, you could probably make one. It's the only combo video we have from Manitoba. Star. Yeah, you can get some CNG combos in there, too.
Dude. Ugh.
Made some tizzy ones. No one
yeah.
else.
We have our own trifecta.
Yeah. I think if we do make a combo video, we should just get some of those.
Yeah. Maybe a nice conversion.
Yeah, CMG tying him right back up, but then he got crapped, so. Ooh.
Yeah, see, it's like situations like that where he lands on the top platform, and Mark's gonna have a lot of difficulty kind of getting up there in time.
Trades, but. Oh! Almost
yeah.
Gets the reverse there into Tipper. Covers the second. Yeah, I've heard comparisons like of Star and Qual.
Yeah, I've heard it a couple times.
Cass went to Alberta. I know they were saying. I think since then, Star better. That was a while ago.
Yeah, he's totally like made a lot of strides in improving.
Mm. Although from, I don't know, I heard, I remember people telling me when cats went to,
I don't know what a quaff is. Quaff is a good tag, I really like it.
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah.
I remember people saying, like, quaff was, like, only good at the spacey matchup or something. I don't know if that's true or not, but...
I feel like you wouldn't be, like, the best player in Calgary if, that was the case.
Only good at spaceys. That's true.
Although, I think he has more than a Marth.
Yeah, I just heard he was like a spacey killer.
Got a few Mars like that here and there. I'd say Star was kind of like that for a while. Best player in AB. I wasn't sure because like I couldn't find a, I couldn't find like a, like,
both.
Yeah, both cities.
Well, their power rankings are. I don't think they have a whole province. I think they just have that.
Yeah.
But I mean, I guess if he beats
Mittens. Yeah, if he beats Mittens, if he beats Alpigans, or Chris, he's pretty good. Probably beats him too, I imagine.
Are you ranked Chrisky? From? I don't know if you're from.
I think the Calgary thing, even though it's super outdated, he was down to like 20, which is probably not the case anymore.
Okay, yeah, that's what I thought.
But,
Alright, last stock. Cass looking to reset bracket, and he just reset bracket? Okay, no.
Just a nice instant up B, get right back there.
Star just needs a grab, and yeah, so you can see Cass going into stay away from me mode.
Absolutely.
Yeah, all the power shields are potential. That might be it.
Yeah, that is probably it, Marth Killer. Oh, makes back!
Yeah. That's
hard. No, he didn't go that far. He's definitely closer than he was last time. He has more options.
He also got his jump back.
Nice counter.
Number 5 in Calgary. Okay.
Solid,
yeah,
dude.
I don't think I've seen, like, the Calgary, like, the Alberta.
Oh, unfortunately.
I haven't seen the Alberta power rankings in a while.
Well, I looked at the Calgary one, and it seemed very, very outdated.
Well, I mean, if you saw Chrisky, it was like 20th or something.
Yeah.
And if he's 5 now, yeah.
I could have been looking at the wrong thing, but...
Reset bracket.
Yeah, game one, FD.
Yeah, number
set
5
two.
In Calgary is a pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
Probably would destroy me.
Likely.
Likely.
I mean, like, I played Anjo. And Anjo's, like, apparently, like, not that far up there. And, like, he beat me pretty bad. Like, a few 2-stocks and 1-stocks. But, very strong player.
Yeah, I didn't think there was a province-wide. And I mean, I feel like if we had more than just basically Winnipeg, then...
There might be a bit more of that
team
dynamic.
If we had another Winnipeg-sized city...
Yeah,
yeah, maybe you just saw the ladder. Their other yellow ladder.
Oh, you don't use it anymore, yeah. Well, that's all I found, so...
Solid stock there from Star.
Yes, sir.
I also almost beat Victor.
He switched to Sheik, right?
Victor?
Yeah.
I thought he always played Sheik.
No, he definitely played Falcon before.
No, okay. Good old Victor. Victor Black. Yeesh.
Man. CMG is full full laser mode right now.
Yeah.
Understandable.
Yeah, it's a thing. It's like it's a bit of a drive. So.
Yeah.
And I mean, they're also like comparable populous cities. Like if Winnipeg had another Winnipeg-sized city, then
yeah,
if they're far enough away that people would travel far from Manitoba. But the I don't even know what the next biggest Manitoba, like
Brandon?
I don't know. I don't think there's no one in Brandon. The best player in Brandon is Jefferson.
Oh yeah, it's Graham.
Yeah.
Oh, there's also Fredettish, who is apparently a pretty solid Smash 4 player.
Oh, is he from Brandon?
He's from Brandon. Okay, he doesn't come to much. We won our very first Smash 4 tournament.
CMG. I guess I'll also put set 2. I don't know if we have a reset bracket thing. I'll just put Grand Finals 2. The sequel. Yeah, immediately to FD. CMG looking pretty dominant that game, so we'll see what happens.
Oh.
That.
didn't have a jump, I guess.
Yeah, I guess. Just kind of rides into the side of FD, falls to his death. Now it seems like Star is having a lot more trouble now that CMG's kind of turned on the lasers.
Yeah. Like, he could definitely power shield when CMG was sort of afraid of laser. It's just going hard up.
Yep. Jab. Uppy. Definitely should not have done that directly in front of Star. It didn't seem like he had very many options. He was pretty screwed.
Another big punish here.
Oh, shine, nice shine out. It's very difficult to, like, if the space is mashing, it's super hard. And you don't have those pivot grabs down pat, you can definitely get shined out of that quite easily.
Nice.
Nice re-grab. Oh.
Also a nice re-grab.
Jeez.
Temper. Back air. Oh, that was a really nice angle.
Sorry for huge link.
Nah, it's okay.
Oh,
I
yeah,
will
that's
ban
fine.
You. Also, we haven't set Mubot up to ban people for putting links because no one really.
Not really, not really.
Not really
issue.
An issue. We don't get tons of viewers, so well, weeklies. We usually get more than this for weeklies.
Yeah,
we should get at least like.
Well, just six, but like we looked at the thing and there was more than six.
Let's take a look.
See, look.
There it is.
Oh, like, but still, it's more than six. Oh, she's Chandler Bing.
That's a name. Chandler.
And while we were looking at who's in the chat, Star up a full stock.
Definitely turning around. Also,
oh, that could have been it.
BB's my favorite friend, by the way. Anyways.
I don't know if I have a favorite friend.
Chandler second, and then Joey. Nah, Chandler and Joey tied. All I know is
actually, like, I'm not a huge fan of Chandler.
Really?
Yeah. I don't know. Sometimes I find him like annoying.
Oh, the backer.
Oh. And yeah, I'm not sure what CMG could have done there. Ooh, nice dash dance, but doesn't end up getting the punish. This is another dash attack punish.
Backer? No. Oh. Okay.
Just the laser F smash.
There's the backer.
The 2004.
True. Oh, stage of spike.
Yee. One. Game two goes to our boy Star.
Star. Dream. Or is he saving it? Yeah. Try to good old stadium.
Yeah.
Is this like even on the stage or?
Yeah, I would say so. Falco gets like, he always gets the more room to run around laser. Transformations, I'd say, would generally benefit Falco, but obviously, FD use tipper platforms. You know?
That is true.
Pretty lame way to sum it up, but I mean, it's a big benefactor for Marth, absolutely.
Yeah, back there, run him kill. What's up? Nice.
Nice shot off the top. Using that low ceiling.
Abuse. Dirty bird.
Yep. Oh, well, wow. Okay, still manages to kind of pick up the slop there. Oh, man. He's so good.
Oh, okay.
Bates out a response out of CMG, but CMG. Safer option by kind of retreating. Probably going for a wave dash out of shield. How are you fixing the thing?
Yeah, I'm just gonna put two beside his thing. Because there's one beside a star. Oh no, wait,
he's voted two, right? No, he's voted three right now.
Yeah. Sorry. He is third.
Mm-hmm.
Power shield just rolls out the corner. Still gets back here. That's okay, he did get his jump back. This is gonna be tough for Marth. Or not.
Still gets soft back air. Throws it out. Not necessarily a bad idea. If he tucks in place, he's dead. Or gets edge guarded, potentially. Oh, really nice bait. Oh, that short was actually really good.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Just because I'm embarrassing. Yeah, jab would have been.
Yeah, he had more than enough time to just jump out there and react. Forward air more than enough to swat Falco out of the sky. Ooh. I think a down smash is probably not intentional. Holy crap, you're mashing from over here.
Okay, 100% punish. Nice.
That happens.
It happens.
And now we got the second worst transformation. Fire definitely worse.
God. You and your pokey hate.
Oh my god. I hate it so much.
Oh. Forder downer.
Some might call that the Ken combination.
Kenneth
combo. Kenneth combination.
Do a U combo.
Do a U. Oh, that's
a U combo.
That's a classic.
So dumb.
Yeah. That was like 2 years ago at this point.
What?
That meme.
I mean, I guess. I mean, the set was more than 2 years ago.
Yeah, but still. Like, us saying, like, that all the time.
Yeah. It just sounds really funny. Especially dude, just out of no context at all.
Oh, misses that double jump sweet spot. Tags it! Well, it doesn't matter. Amazing tech. Really
yeah,
hard to hit.
Yeah, usually don't
tech.
See the tech on the counter.
Due to the pseudo hit lag that the counter causes, you only have like it's like a, only a few frames to tech it if you tech after the counter itself. But if you tech before, I think it's also like it's an extremely small window no matter how you try and tech. If you try and tech before, it's only a couple frames I think, and then I think if you try and tech between the counter and the actual swing, it's also only a few frames.
Okay. Man. I just remember commentating me versus John, right?
Yeah.
Do you remember when I down threw regrab of like
oh
six times?
Oh my god. Yeah, don't worry, I talked about it.
Yeah.
I like literally like, covered my face up like, ugh.
That's so funny. I didn't even care if I lost that point.
And then he like DI'd it that like, or DI'd it well like once.
Yeah. I would just like jab him sometimes and still regrab. It's just like,
yeah, you did like jab regrab and I was like, oh my god.
That's the toughest thing ever. I was so happy. Oh my god, I'm watching that VOD as soon as the stream is done. That was so
fuck,
funny.
Yeah, so funny.
I stopped thinking, like, during game 3, so he just, like, pulled ahead. Then he insta twice.
Yeah, I think that it wasn't necessarily a game to win.
Nope. I was kind of bringing it back.
You were bringing it back.
SD, I was bringing
it
back.
You were bringing it back, but then, like, he did had the low percent SD.
I don't think he needed to, where I was on the stage, he definitely didn't need to, Legend of Sean. Let's see if we get this. Nope.
Oh, get the skirt!
Trade. That's true.
Yeah, that'll be good. Nice trade.
Let's see if Michael took a picture or something. That's kind of weird. Someone posted in the MM Smash Circle drink group. What a surprise.
I'm not in it because I don't. It's
they
bad.
Post every hour of the hour. Tie game.
Yeah.
Tie game.
Tie game. Sort of.
Sort of.
Get the reverse down air. Probably did not want that. Ugh.
Listen to it.
Power shields are so good.
They're pretty good.
I need to like do something to my triggers because like I can't power shield worth shit no matter like how hard I try, and I honestly think it's my controller because I get like random light shields and stuff.
Oh yeah, that happens.
I was thinking of just taking the spring out because that makes it impossible to light shield, and like I only intentionally light shield like for Marth Killer, and I hold Z for that.
Yeah, you hold Z for that.
Yeah, I hold Z for that.
Yeah, Z. Anyways.
Goes for that down air tech chase.
Yeah.
Does not get the pop up. Took a little time to get up from CMG.
Alright, gets the knockdown with the side beam. See if we get an edge guard.
Yep.
Alright. Star looking to take a tournament here.
Ooh. CMG absolutely gonna. Yeah, he's going into the.
Oh.
Of course.
Get away from me.
Of course, he does not want to get grabbed.
Yeah, he wants it. He wants.
Oh, that was. It's lucky that dare from stuff, because that was a really high dare from shield. Uh-oh.
This could be it for our young hero. Oh, no, CMG gives up the ledge. Nice laser into forward tilt. There we go, game five.
We're going to game five. So I wonder if Star... Wait, did they go back to MD after
no.
CMG won?
No. Wait. Star won on FD. So they're probably going to go...
Yeah, but didn't CMG win? Oh no, they didn't go. Yeah, that was last set.
Solid counter pick.
I don't remember. That's about 2 seconds.
Disrupts Falco lasers. Disrupts his combos in general, but also can benefit his combos. I'd say on average, it probably benefits Marth more.
Yeah, Falco can be a beast on this.
Yeah, sometimes it's like insane what Falco can do.
But yeah, we're game 10. Game 10 of Grand Finals.
No, game 9.
Game 9 of Grand Finals.
Just calls out with a forward smash. Star got a little bit of ground to make up. Jeez.
Yep. Some really nice pressure from CMG.
Yeah, it punishes the... Oh.
Uh-oh.
Definitely not what he wanted.
That won't phase him, though.
I think Star might have been trying to do a reaction forward smash there and hesitated. Nice pickup. He landed, got a jump.
Nice.
Oh, I thought he was gonna up air, but it doesn't matter. Falco's donezo.
He is.
Whew. Nice grab.
Oh, trying to get
me at side B, but gets grabbed. CMG doing a really good job of just kind of keeping Star in the corner, and Star's really struggling to work out of the corner here. Very nice. Problem? Well, not quite. Yeah, there we go.
It's not good support smash. 20 frames. Is it 20 frames? And leg on Marth MB?
20. I think it's 20. I think it's. Oh! CMG laughing it off.
He's laughing. Inside though, he's probably mad.
I like. Oh, I can't. Yeah. Oh my god. Every time he gets a fucking power shield grab, I'm just like. Oh.
It's pretty good.
It's so good to watch. I wish I could do that. But my character doesn't have a good enough grab range for that to be like a thing that happens all the time.
Yeah.
Ooh. Grab. Sell the jump. Back.
Wow, just sits in cheap fucking grab. Wow, he's gonna get that.
That's it. Oh, unfortunate.
CMG,
Oh! Almost gets that shine there.
Really wishing he did that SD.
Still had the good side B. Oh, counter!
CMG getting thirsty.
Star, yeah,
Absolutely thirsty.
Extremely thirsty.
Oh my goodness. Clips him with a reverse backer. That re grab was so nice.
He actually, I don't think he had a jump, and the grab actually gave him one back.
Uh-huh.
So might not necessarily been the best option. A laser forward tilt might have been a better pick there.
CMG choking that edge guard. This isn't looking great.
Power shield grab! It's so good! It's so good! Okay, Star takes the tournament in game 9, game 5 of the second set. What a good set.
CMG just crumbling after
crumbling
a strong
under the
comeback.
Pressure.
After a strong comeback.
Nothing to be ashamed of. Star's pretty fucking good.
What the fuck was that? So, yeah, usually we...
Isn't Power Shield grab the worst?
Yeah. You did, yeah.
Yeah.
You didn't get a ton near the end, except for like the last game.
The last one that you died off of.
You sure did.
You absolutely
did. You sure did. 3 forward smashes in a row. It would have been tough to come back.
Ooh.
It was
a great set,
yeah.
I enjoyed that.
Game 5 both times. Wasn't a ton of jank, besides just regular,
Oh yeah, Michael.
Stuff. Yep. Oh yeah, he got third.
Why are you always a dick to me, Michael?
Hmm? Yeah, he's kind of rude sometimes. But he's good to you, so we have to deal. Yeah.
It's just Chris Bone and a guy from Calgary.
Krisky.
Krisky.
Try, idiot.
Did you beat him? Dude.
Wait, in Alberta? Like, Alberta beat down, or?
Yeah, I went. Well, not attractive,
but... Oh, just friendlies?
Yeah.
Cool.
Friendly's pretty good.
I think it's 5th in Calgary, so... No.
Corey got 4th.
Yeah, you got 3rd.
I got 3rd. Oh, wait, no, Corey got 5th.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Wait,
no,
you got
3rd.
Yeah, because you beat Adam. Shoff got 3rd. That was super close against Corey, actually.
It was a good set.
God.
I enjoyed it.
Yeah.
It was so close. But I actually enjoyed playing that set. It was fun.
Yeah. Oh, Cass just left. Yeah, he said he doesn't remember you. He said you're a pretty good fox.
He said you're pretty good. So, anyways.
Yeah, you can go. You can go away. I'll end the stream. So, yeah. Star first, Cassius second, CMG. Chopped at 3rd. Burnt out. Oh my god, I'm so mad. Burnt out Ninja's Peach getting 4th place. The Cobbler. He cobbled so many people. He didn't cobble me though. 5th. I got 5th. Me and Corey tied for 5th. Me and Philly. No, I got 7th. Yo 4 tied for 5th. And 7th was like me and I don't know, someone else. No, I didn't. I didn't even say your name, Ian.
A little conceited much?
I don't remember what I said. Yeah, I'll dock.